Actually, we might call the album Robson and Jerome's Greatest Hits because they're our favourite songs. Like, we've got
some of them. A lot of them are favourite songs.
All of them are, really. We wouldn't have them otherwise, would we?
No, we wouldn't.
Yes.
No.
But no, I mean something like I Believe. I grew up, my dad never stopped playing that song. It's a beautiful song. It was, you know, makes a hair stand on your back. So suddenly you go, I Believe. You go, there's hair standing on me back.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Keep going.
113, take two.
It's business.
Second claps.
Sorry.
We got really annoyed with me there. That'll be in the video. And action.
Right. 15 second pause before playback, Nigel. Thank you.
So you're out in the whoa, whoa, whoas.
Whoa, whoa.
I'd do it first.
Whoa, whoa.
Mine was better.
Your second.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Why do we do If I Can Dream? It's a song about hope. You know, there's a lyric saying, if I can dream, please let my dream come true right now. It's about us. I was a bit rock and roll there, wasn't I?
Yeah, right now.
No, it is. It's a song. It's a very hopeful song. You know, it's wishing good things to happen in the world. That's what the song's about.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand. Tell me why.
Tell me why.
Ooh, why.
Tell me why.
Oh, why can't my dream come true? Oh, why?
There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away the doubt and the fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why. Oh, why? Oh, why won't that sun appear?
We're lost in a cloud.
We're trapped in a world that's troubled with pain.
But as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and fly. Deep in my heart,
all unnecessary.
Well, I like that song because it talks about, oh God, dreaming of a better land. And I think that's highly possible, where all your brothers can walk hand in hand. That's a dream, but it's not so much a dream as a distinct possibility, I think, you know. But I know that that's not just going to happen, and I can't sit still and watch that happen. It's up to, my dreams are totally up to me, and they're not, it's all down to myself. Nothing's going to change without me changing myself. What do I dream most? What do I dream about most for the future? Just keep it like this. That's what I hope. It can still remain like this. I don't want this feeling to stop. With this guy, Flynn, Jerome, the way my family are at the moment, their pride, Alison, the most important thing in my life. Just this. I don't want it to stop. I'm really content with this now. I'm really enjoying the vibe. I'm really enjoying what I'm doing now.
That's it then?
Yeah, that's it.
Been a funny old year, hasn't it?
As years go, it's been pretty funny.
That showbiz.
I thought you were good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So what are you going to do with yourself?
I don't know. Become a racing driver. Or a dolphin. One of the two.
Yeah?
Yeah, maybe.
I'll go solo then.
Good on you.
Drive carefully in there. Don't drive.
Watch out for those record companies. It's tough out there.